Welcome to the local band Smokeout.
How you going? We're Avalanche and you're watching local band Smokeout.
Cheers to that. Get that up, yeah.
All right, what's up, stoners? Welcome to another local band, Smokeout. I am your host, is High the Most BG. It's been quite a while since we've done another reaction for metal band Rammstein. This one's called Stripped. I've never heard or seen this video or heard the song before. Rammstein's from Deutschland, facebook.com/Rammstein. And yeah, this has got to be like the 11th or 12th reaction we've done for them. They're always entertaining. I've never seen them live, but it's on my bucket list. If you guys end up enjoying this reaction video, please click the wee leaf dude in the corner. It'll subscribe you to this channel so you never miss any of these reactions. Spark it if you got it. This is Stripped from Rammstein.
Come with me into the trees. We lay on the grass and let ours pass. Take my hand. Come back to the land. Let's get away just for one day. Let me see you stripped.
Well, I like all the synthy stuff going on right there.
Let me see you stripped. Yeah! Metropolis has nothing but take my head.
God, I swear, if YouTube gets me in trouble for this one. Because of the nudity. I had a feeling there was going to be nudity and based on the title Stripped. I know it's considered art, but just don't report this reaction.
And come back to the land where everything's ours for a few hours. Let me see you stripped.
It's kind of weird that old Olympians had to play their sport or whatever with seriously like smaller than the size of your hand covering of the genitals. No competitive advantage whatsoever for that. As far as the song goes, it's very like industrial track for Rammstein, which is, I mean, they have a lot of industrial stuff worked into their music, but this one's kind of a simple, chill industrial track for them.
Let me see you.
Rammstein with Stripped. I'm probably going to have to edit out that quick booby so I don't get in trouble with YouTube, because I know they consider Rammstein's music video to be art. They may not consider my reaction video to be art, and we'll have to just cut that out. No big deal. Not my favorite Rammstein song, and I actually think it could be my least favorite that I've done a reaction for. It's not a terrible song by any means. It just happens to be my personal least favorite from them that I've done a reaction for so far. I'm going 8.6 out of 10 on that one. It just doesn't have the liveliness and energy that some of the other songs have. I don't like the fact that I can't see the band in the video, but they're not in every video, I guess. Unless they were hidden in there somewhere and I just didn't see them, which they're known to do weird stuff like that, so who knows. But Facebook.com/Rammstein, they're out of Dutchland. That one's called Stripped. 8.6 out of 10 is my score for that one. Do you guys agree or disagree below? Would you have gone higher or lower? Let me know. Can't give everyone a 9.6 or a 10. You have to somewhat give somewhat lower scores occasionally just to balance everything out. So that's kind of why I gave that score. If you guys end up enjoying this reaction video, please click the weed leaf dude in the corner. It'll subscribe you to this channel so you never ever miss any of these reactions. I'm live on Twitch 5 times a week, 3 hours a day, twitch.tv/localbandsmokeout. Please come join me, suggest some music that we should check out. If we really like it, we'll write it down on a piece of paper and we'll shoot a reaction video for it the next day. twitch.tv/localbandsmokeout. Other than that, I am your host who's higher than most, BG, saying cheers. Keep blazing.
Smoke weed every day.
Peace. We'll catch you next time.